बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द फ्लोरल बायोलॉजी ऑफ कॉटन। दिस इज द प्लांट ऑफ कॉटन एंड इट्स जेनस इज कॉल्ड गॉसिपियम। दिस जेनस इंक्लूड मैनी स्पीशीज लाइक गॉसिपियम हर्सुटम, गॉसिपियम अर्बोरियम, गॉसिपियम अर्बेशियम। एंड दिस इज द प्लांट ऑफ द कॉटन। दिस इज द फ्लावर एंड फॉलोइंग आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ कॉटन फ्लावर। These are the sepals which are in green color and these are the petals which are creamy in color. These are the anthers which are yellowish in color. This is the style and at the bottom it have an ovary which is the female reproductive part. It is a self-pollinated crop but cross-pollination also takes place. The cross pollination takes place from 0.6 to 25%, but sometime it exceeds from 50%. So that's why it is also called as often cross pollinated crop. So now we start the process of shelfing. For the process of shelfing, we just need a butter paper bag to cover the flower of the cotton. This is the butter paper bag. We will cover the flower with butter paper bag and clip it. This is the simple process of shelfing. Now to start the process of crossing. Now we start the process of cross pollination or crossing. For the crossing purpose, we have to emasculate the flower. For the emasculation, we generally use the hand emasculation method. In emasculation, we have to remove all the anthers. These are the anthers. Now we have to remove it. These are the anthers which are in yellow color. Now the process of emasculation takes place. Its stigma become receptive. Its receptivity time is 18 to 16 hours. Now we have to collect the pollen from another plant. This is another plant. We have to collect its pollen. By covering it butter paper bag. Now we have to shake the plant flower. In this way we have to collect all the pollens, and the next morning we will collect these pollens and shed on the flower which is emasculated yesterday. Now we have to shake it on the emasculated plant. This is the process of emasculation. Now we have to attach the tag. On the tag we have a given information, plant ID, date of emasculation, date of pollination. Now we will attach the tag. This is all about the shelfing and crossing of cotton. Thank you so much.